Well, to Canastota now for an update to one of your stories. The traffic light at Route 13 and Center Street back in business tomorrow.
The state DOT says they're reactivating the signal. The original plan was to get rid of the light at one of the busiest intersections in the village. But after pushback from the mayor and the community, the DOT decided against it. The new plan is also including improving pedestrian safety in the area.
More than